Welcome to YouTube.
TRN.
Battle of the Badges.
Show your boobs.
2017. I don't know what to say about that. 2017. What day is it today? July 29th. Saturday. July 29th, 2017. Battle of the Badges.
Ready for Jasper.
Yes, Sandoval.
Yes, right. He won.
He did win. He
did a great job.
Let's give him a nice round of support to end this fight.
Yeah! Oh, that's a
good seat. All right. Hey, just so you know, at the end of the night, we do award a prize for fight of the night. What do you think so far about this one? Huh? Ladies, look at the man beef over here. Oh, is this real? Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's real. You just wanted to touch him. I did. So next time, you're still here. I'm going to announce you guys next time you're in the ring. So don't stray too far. Badges. Posting a record of 1 win and 2 losses. He is representing AMR, American Medical Response, Redlands Division. Now, when this fighter found out that his opponent is a prison guard, he looked at his name and said, wow, I see that his fight name is Showtime, but it really should be more like Shower Time, because when I'm done with him tonight, he's going to be cowering in the corner. Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the red corner, fighters here for his first battle of the badges. He is representing CDCR Chino.
Yeah! Woo!
He said, folks, stand by. Showtime is about to give you a boxing clinic right here at Agua Caliente. And he says, thanks, Trayvon, for volunteering to be my punching bag tonight. Fighting out of the blue corner, Jasper, Showtime, Sandoval.
Jasper! Yeah! Yeah.
Tongue back in, bro.
Thank you.
How's that for a nice show of respect and all the sportsmanship?
Huh? Yeah!
That's how we're living from here. Yeah. All right, one more time for our fighters. How's that for a pretty good fight, huh?
Yeah.
And your winner, fighting out the blue.